Ayer lo vimos hacer figuras en la rampa, pobre. Qué caída que tuvo. Ahora en figuras, ahí está. Miren cómo se recuperó de la caída de ayer. Excelente. La potencia que tiene. Chau. Ahí va.
Going well, isn't he, Josh, so far? Great touch, very quick. Over the line he goes. He's got Molling on the point. Beautiful left toe line track. Some high scoring stuff. Oh, the big toe line five. He's got it. Is he out? Put your hands together.
A ver, Boca Laguna, que se prepare. No es para menos, es una final del campeonato del mundo. A ver esa hinchada mexicana, a ver ese trick, aplaudan los esquiadores. Necesitan el apoyo, nunca se esquía con tanto público. Que sientan el calor latino, esta gente de afuera, ¡vamos!
Okay, we've just had a score through from Mark Coleman. Not actually as high as I thought it would be. 9,700 points for Mark Coleman. I thought he tricked better than that, so that's a slight up score, you should say.
Mark
Coleman looks to me as though he had tricked well in excess of 10,000 points, but obviously lost some tricks for time or possibly crowd. So 9,700 points for Mark Coleman.
Atención, los jueces hoy están más estrictos con los nervios de una final. Están en el muelle. Hasta ahora solo Jared Lewin pudo superar los 10.000 puntos. Ahí viene.
Vamos.
Come on, Josh. Big moment for Australia here. Back-to-back flips are good. Front flips good. Going well. Keep going, Josh. Holding the points on as the young Aussie. Heading towards hopefully a podium finish. Over the rope he goes. He's racing the clock now. He needs everyone to be a winner. Big E-line trick there. Oh, he's lost his way a little bit, but I think he's happy. Put your hands together, Josh Bryant.